Welcome to Makeup with Michelle, and today I'm going to be showing you a very easy, quick eyeshadow look using the Jaclyn Hill palette. This is my favorite palette. I love it, I love it, I love it, I love it, I love her. I love her too. I love Jaclyn Hill. Like, yes, girl, you the bomb.com, okay? You are the bomb, okay? I love this palette, and I love you, and you're just an amazing makeup artist, and yeah, shout out to her. Okay, so I'm going to be showing you just a simple eye look. I'm going to just close my eyes and let you kind of see what's going on right here. And you can kind of see like the highlights right here. It looks like a highlight, but it's actually, you know, an eyeshadow. But this is just a pretty basic eye look I'm going to be showing you. I'm going to start by wiping off this eye so you can actually, you know, see how I did it instead of me doing the makeup, you know, over the already built eye. So I'm gonna show you that. I just want to be able to show you, you know, because this eye is already done, so I'm just gonna do one eye just to show you how I got this look done. Okay. Ooh, these colors, they just blend. They really do. Sorry, I'm trying to actually get all that on. Okay, I'm sorry. Something's in my eye. Okay. So now I'm gonna like cover up this redness, and I'm going to be using, when I find it, I'm going to be using my Almay Clear Complexion foundation. That's what I'm going to be using. And something just fell on the floor, but really, who cares? Okay, so I'm just gonna cover up where I took all that makeup off. Let me just cover that back up. Okay, so. And let me just like remove that makeup foundation, and then I'm going to put back on my concealer. I'm using the Fit Me concealer. It's really, really good. You can actually buy this at Walmart. I just like to make like a little triangle and just kind of like go down and like just, you know, cover up where the redness is. I'm gonna redo my nose too because I messed up. Okay. You can kind of see this concealer is actually really, really, really good. It made my under eyes look brighter than they really were. So that's why I love it. I just want to blend, 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 blend. So I know it had a messy beginning, but we will get this fixed. Okay, so now I'm going to be showing you how I got this beautiful eye look. Okay, so I mean, I'm sorry if you don't like all this. I mean, I'm a big woman, I'm a big girl, okay? So, yes, I have that rose. And if you don't like it, you don't have to watch this video, okay? Yeah. Okay, but so now I'm gonna start off using the first color on my lid. This is the color Pool Party. So, let's go in with, this is just a brush I bought. I think I got this. Oh, I think I remember. I got this at Five Below, I think. But I dropped my mirror. Okay, that's what I dropped. So, okay, so I'm just gonna be using my Super Stay Better Skin mirror. This is just a little foundation. Like, it's like a powder foundation. I can't get the words out today. Just look over that. Okay, so first I'm gonna be taking Pool Party and I'm gonna be putting it on my lid. And sometimes if you even want colored eyelashes, you can kind of wipe your eyeshadow over your lashes and it kind of gives you the effect of colored pigmented eyelashes. So I thought this look was really cute for summer. And I just really, ooh, sorry, wrong color. And I just really liked it. Ooh. So you kind of see what I'm doing. I'm taking Pool Party and putting it on my lid. And then the next thing I am doing, the next step, very simple. I'm taking this color right here, which is called Jada. And I'm going to be going in, and I'm going to take this above my crease and just kind of blend that out. I don't feel like there's rules to doing makeup. I feel like you can do it in your own way. You know, everyone always has these rules and everything. And I feel like you should just express yourself. Like, you don't always have to have the prettiest colors. You don't always have to wear a pink lipstick to look girly. You don't always have to wear, you know, just a normal natural eyeshadow look. If you want to wear blue lipstick, then you do it, okay? You don't have to convert to society. That's just the way I feel. Okay, so that's how I got this basic eyeshadow look. And what I did, I kind of like rounded it out. Like, instead of doing it like a point on the end, I kind of like rounded it out. Like, if you can see what I'm doing, kind of like round it instead of doing a point on the end, because I know a lot of people, they just do like a point, you know. I wanted mine to look kind of circular on the end, so that's what I was talking about. Okay, now I'm gonna put some more blue on the end. I want the blue to be kind of dark on the ends, so I'm just adding more, and I'm trying to build it up. Not everything always has to be blended. Like, you just do you and do what you feel comfortable with. You don't always have to convert to everyone's way of doing makeup. Like, no, do your own self, you know. Like, be yourself. So this is basically how I got this pretty look. Let me wipe some more off the top
speakers in the face. Bam song. Why you speakers in the face? 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 Bam song.
Now I gotta build up again because I raced.
In the face. I get it, not living. I live it how I get it.
So basically that's how it looked. Or is supposed to look.
I got all these out of bitches, you gonna think I'm racist. I just called a gang of bitches out of immigration.
Okay, so if you're wondering what I used for the rest of my makeup. Everything drops in the floor. Okay, so I'm using the Almay Clear Complexion for my foundation. And I use the e.l.f. Brow Lock On Liner and Pomade for my brow. And let's see. I used the Fit Me Concealer under my eyes. And focus on the rest of the stuff, I'll show you. Okay. I don't see the rest of the stuff. Like, I don't know where it is. Okay, this is kind of weird. It took forever. This is the NYX Wonder Stick. This is actually universal, so like anyone could use it. And it's contour and highlight stick. This is what it looks like. This is the highlight, and this is the contour. And that's what I use to contour my face. And let's see, I don't think I used anything else. Only used the eyeshadow. Well, yeah, I used some lipstick, sorry. Yeah. Okay. And this is the ColourPop Ultra Satin Lip. Their lip satin. I can't even speak. Their lipsticks are like really, really good. I love their lip glosses or whatever they call this. This is satin lip. But I really love these. They stay on my lips like really, really good. Like I can drink water or anything and they just stay on all day. So that's what I like best about these. And this is the color Calypso. And so if you would like to purchase this, this is a really good, lip stain or whatever. I don't know, lipstick. Yeah. Okay. And also, if you're wondering, sorry, my nose. This is not real. This is fake. But I made this myself. It's like a little kind of like a nose ring. I also made lip ones also, and I put like different color beads on it to make it look pretty or, you know, different. I see a lot of people, they have like the silver one, you know, just a basic silver, you know, little hoop on their nose. And I want to get mine pierced, but I can't yet because like I don't have money for it yet. So yeah. But when I get money, I might get my nose pierced. I don't know. I'm just scared of needles because this is just easy. Like, I can pull it out and put it back on, you know, easy. And, like, I don't know. I'm just scared of needles and getting my nose pierced and all that. So, yeah. But if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And I thank you for watching. And thank you for always subscribing to my channels. And I just thank you for supporting me because it means a whole lot. You know, sometimes I get discouraged because I feel like, you know, I'm not really gonna make it on YouTube, you know, and, you know, maybe one day I'll be able to make it big and just like celebrate myself, you know, and just actually say that, you know, I did it. So, yeah. But this other rating, I'm sorry. I'm trying to give a speech and, you know, meanwhile my eyeshadow is like uneven, so yeah.